It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jodie.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Off to bed now, Jodie.
Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Doctor, hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jodie.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything. Do you any good. Grounded. Period.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. Why do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess, but I can't. It's not my call. Are you done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calmed down. She smashed up the apartment first, but she's calmed down. Okay. Sure. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jodie. A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Cole was just, taking me to see the shooting stars. Apparently there's, like, tons up there tonight. Have you seen them yet?
Listen, I don't know if Professor Dawkins would be all right with you going outside in the middle of the night.
Please. I mean, it's only gonna be, like, a few minutes, and Cole is with me, and I've never seen a shooting star.
All right. Go ahead, I'll pretend I never saw you. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya.
Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. Damn. I'm not really out of sight. It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want to eliminate.
Tells me where I've been. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed, you know. Just me in the other room. Gotta go in home.
just me in the open road. Got it coming on. Open road can be cruel sometimes. No place to call your own. Love affair with the howling winds. Gave my heart to roam.
Yeah, I know. Nathan's gonna be pissed. It better be worth it.
Shoot some pool, darling.
Be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Actually, I snuck out to meet my friends.
Oh, yeah, your friends. The ones who ain't shown up yet.
Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Spirit, come to punish us for our sins.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fuck it, Earl. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Jesus!
What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door!
I can't! It's stuck!
Get out of the way, I'll break it down!
Jodie! My God, are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jodie, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Totally exhausted and thirsty. and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, no, all I need is a place to sleep, just even for a couple hours, and then I'm gone.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Mende hoste. Ja, ja.
Ja, espazo. Akuri now. Dobone, Zarahe, Adinne.
Ote, yeah. Katnast, ad. Bendako, a doth kath. Ado, a bendago, no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jodie.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I'm gonna meet some friends. They're just up the road a ways, so.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive. It's late. Jay will, show you to your room. Good night.
Are you coming? You stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
going on here? Ida, find a way to open that door.
Go back to your room, right now! Please, Jodie. Just do as I ask.
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Jodie. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jodie, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jodie! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jodie. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
You know, when I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's probably a dream. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jodie. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jodie. See what Jay's doing.
Whoa, Steve. Whoa.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy, boy.
Yep. That figures. I mean, I'm glad you didn't go and get yourself hurt trying to impress me.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Lock up the house.
Just go to your room, Jodie. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Jodie! Jodie, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then. Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And despite all this? I mean, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jodie?
I have to tell you something. Hi.
Jay! Jay! We can't declash.
Oh, who's that? The bad boy, Shuck. I eat on, she in the dish.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Running again.
Thank you.
crown? Why have I been brought here? Can you see anything I did? The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yatso? I saw in my visions. There's nothing here. were wearing these ritual masks. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. Too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. Detail. Ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here. They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit to kill their enemies and gain revenge. He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzo is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Thank you. Jodie!
White man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Blame yourself. My father is with Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jodie. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Greg.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jodie! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.